Right, I woke up at 3 a.m. I had a chem exam because they're 6 hours behind in Hawaii. So my exam was at 9 a.m. So I had to wake up at 2:50 here to take it from 3 to 3:50. Wasn't able to fall back asleep. So I'm running on about 5 hours of sleep right now after being jet lagged for flying for about 13 hours. So we're going to watch the sunrise. Let's go.
Drifting, watching the world go round. World go, yeah, world go. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Slipping through my fingertips,
hey,
lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, where'd I put the pen? Make a list of all my failed attempts. Running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said.
Stop!
If feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret, I'm a puzzle. Got a lot of missing pieces underneath this strong persona I put on to kid that's screaming. Aren't these waters so deceiving? They look different, don't they? Well, at least that's how they seem to me. Cause we just drifting, drifting, drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins that people leave you while I'm drifting.
Watching the world go round.
These past couple clips that you're seeing are actually the side stops that we got before we got to our actual location, which you're seeing in the lower left corner there of this clip. But this is just how beautiful the island is. There were so many things you could see just on the side of the road, or some overlooks or some beautiful passageways you'd see before even getting to your actual location. It was crazy. After a full day of traveling, I took a nap for an hour and a half, and now it's time to go watch the sunset.
Same thing, cause I'm all by myself in the dark, reaching out, trying to feel the way the cold winters felt.
Good morning, everybody. My hair's kind of a mess. It's currently 6 a.m. and we're going to drive to see the sunrise because this morning we've got to go snorkeling. So we're gonna go snorkeling in two different locations with a couple other people, all gonna be socially distant, gonna have our masks on pretty much the whole time except for when we're actually in the water. But even then you're breathing through the little tube. So it's gonna be my first time ever. This was on my bucket list. Cannot wait to go. Let's do it.
So slowly a sunlit dream pulls me out of sleep. Feel the morning through the blind. I get to thinking about your sun-kissed face in a quiet place. I could give you all my time. You know I wanna be your rock, my love. You know I wanna be your light. From darkness, how you find me just in time to tell me what I needed to hear.
You don't know what you're doing.
All to me, don't want you worried about a thing. I know you do the same for me. Cause you're so lovely, you're so lovely. I can't help but fall for you, love. When you love me, it's so lovely loving you. Oh, oh, so lovely loving. Tender breeze brush against my knees on a summer afternoon. I get to thinking about the hazy days under August shade that I used to spend with you. I didn't realize it was all I wanted. What I had, my riddled heart, I had to cradle back together just to see. It's all like magic to me. You do magic, baby, when you love me. You're so lovely. Help but fall for you, love. When you love a sunlit dream pulls me out of sleep. Feel the morning through the blinds. I turn my head to meet your sun-kissed face. In this quiet place, I can give you all my time.
Super tired. It's currently 9:30 p.m. Had a really fun day, really eventful, but I'm super tired because it's technically 3:30 a.m. back at home. So I'm gonna hit the hay, go to bed. See you all tomorrow. Thank you for joining me in another couple days of my life, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.